要揾一個hydrocarbon 佢嘅 empirical formula 啦，我哋嘅做法就係將佢 completely burn in oxygen。咁當呢個 hydrocarbon completely burn 之後咧，就會產生 10.56 gram 嘅 carbon dioxide 同埋 4.32 gram 嘅 water。咁咧，我點樣從呢啲咁嘅 data 裏面可以揾到呢一個 hydrocarbon 佢嘅 empirical formula 咧？你要揾佢嘅 empirical formula 之前，你一定要揾出每一個 element 佢哋嘅mass 究竟係幾多？好啦，咁因為呢個 hydrocarbon completely burn 咧，佢其實會產生，譬如我當叫 CHHY 咁啦，你 completely burn in oxygen 係咪變咗做 carbon dioxide 同埋水嘅？咁所以咧，如果你要揾出喺呢個 hydrocarbon 裏面嗰個 mass of carbon 咧，其實你就要揾出喺 carbon dioxide 裏面 carbon atom 嘅重量係幾多？因為咧，所有 carbon dioxide 產生嘅 carbon 咧，都係嚟自個 hydrocarbon 嘅。咁所以咧，我哋只要揾出 carbon dioxide 裏面 carbon 嘅重量係幾多咧，你就知道 hydrocarbon 裏面個 carbon 嘅重量係幾多啦。咁而家咧有 10.56 gram 嘅 carbon dioxide 產生嘛。咁如果一 mol 嘅 carbon dioxide 產生係咪有44 gram 啊？佢裏面只有12 gram 係 carbon 嚟嘅啫。咁即係話呢一個部分咧，其實就係響carbon dioxide 裏面 carbon 嘅嗰個重量嘅比例啊，即係44 gram 裏面就有12 gram 嘅 carbon。咁而家咧有 10.56 gram 嘅 carbon dioxide 產生嘛，咁所以你唔可以計到咧，究竟有幾多 gram 嘅 carbon 響 carbon dioxide 裏面咯。咁計得出嚟咧 ，carbon 嘅重量咧就等於 2.88 gram 啦。好啦，咁同樣情況咧，我亦都可以計到 hydrogen 響水裏面嘅重量，響個 compound 裏面嘅重量係幾多？就是、我哋要揾出究竟咧，即係響 4.32 gram 嘅水裏面有幾多 gram 嘅 hydrogen 啦。因為 hydrogen H2O 嘛，咁所以咧佢響嗰個水嘅重量咧就一除一乘以二啦。咁然之後成個水嘅重量咧就係18咯。咁所以咧你見到就係hydrogen 響水裏面嘅重量咧嘅比例咧就係、是。2/18啦，咁乘翻4.32咧，你就可以揾到究竟水裏面有幾多 gram 嘅 hydrogen 啦。咁咧就揾咗出嚟咧就 0.48 gram 啦。咁即係話咧，喺個 hydrocarbon 裏面咧，其實都有 0.48 gram 嘅 hydrogen 喺裏面啦。好啦，咁我知道 carbon 同 hydrogen 嘅重量之後咧，我咪可以揾到佢 number of mole 咯。你將佢除翻12同埋除翻1咧，咁你咪揾到 0.48 同埋咧 0.24 咯。咁佢哋个 mole ratio 系几多啊？咁我哋就将细嘅 number of mole 咧做份数啦，做份母啦。咁然之后一除嘅话咧，你可以揾到咧，原来嗰个 ratio 咧就系1:2啦。咁所以咧，原来咧 C 同 H 嘅比例咧就系1:2，所以答案咧就系 boy 啦。